I want to sing a little ditty for my sweet, very short friend Rebecca, who is turning 22 tomorrow. Wink, wink. I'm going to give you something you ain't never had before.
Yes.
Close your eyes.
Oh! Oh, cool.
Yay!
It's an amazing day in wine country.
When was the last time we were all together?
I just want this to feel like a regular vacation. And somewhere in there, I'll just slide into 50. To Rebecca!
Age is just a number.
What would you say your soul's age is?
18. Old enough to drink and bone. Don't have my own car yet, but I have a bike.
I made itineraries of everything we're gonna do minute by minute on the trip.
We have lavender popping corn.
That's not enough.
Oh, we're gonna keep this party going!
What is that?
Molly.
I did Molly in college, but she went back to her boyfriend.
Hey-o!
Celebrating with a girls' weekend, huh?
Just remember, guys, whatever gets said, it's probably what the person has always felt, and the alcohol just let it out.
This weekend is a mess.
Ah! Something bit me!
Oh, my God, I'm gonna die!
I can't even plan a fun birthday trip.
If you were just to let go, everything will just fall into place.
Will it fall into place?
Do you think throwing the itineraries out the window was on the itinerary?
Guess we'll never know.
If we can't get to a weekend together, then I'm completely lost.
Just get to the bush and you're fine from there.
That's what she said.
These women I have known for 20 plus years. And yeah, sometimes I want to tell this one to fuck off.
You want me to fuck off?
That's what intimacy looks like.
This one's good. What's it called again?
White wine.
Ugh, freaking love it.